Welcome back. Welcome back to another service in the chapel. Today we'll be playing in the Wizard of Cause Noonan Society on TGC 2019. It's a two-round event playing at a Crystal Park Championship. So I recorded round two of the Tour Championship last week, and I also recorded another round at the TGC European Tour Society. Neither of those rounds, for whatever reason, I could get to load and post. But the silver lining with the TGC Tour Championship one is that the TGC servers were down all last week, and so they're going to run that one back. So it's another Tour Championship on the Pro Tee United Society, another two-round event. So hopefully we can get some redemption out of that one. Anyways, let's get this one going. I heard it's a fun little track. Never played it. But hopefully we can go low. Swing's been feeling good lately. But now I'm going to play like shit just because I said that.
First try with the event.
Oh, I gotta swing easy. I'm sore as fuck from doing all this stupid training.
And I think you'll like that.
Stupid training to do a Mount Hood loop. It's 47 miles. We're gonna try to do it in one day. You just basically go around the whole rim of Mount Hood. Oh, I do need to turn setting or the putting on. All right. I had a couple buddies over yesterday, so turn the putting off. But it's back on. Scooped it. Fuck. Go. Damn it.
And this putt is for birdie.
73 yards out. Fucked it up. Oh, quick little left right here, huh? And then right, all the way. Let's just get it close. Sit.
This one's about 10 feet from the cup.
I don't know how you judge those fucking long ones like that. Every once in a while I'll get lucky and get it close. Save this.
Finishing this hole with a solid putt.
Save par.
And starting today's round off at even par. And next up, we have a par 5 hole.
What did that show? Nick was 4 under through 10, I think. So that's our benchmark right there. Oh, can we get over that? This looks like a cool design course just after two holes, really. Someone put a lot of time into this.
Okay.
par five.
I'm not too pleased with that.
It's a par five. That's not going to really hurt us. Don't know if we can get a hybrid all the way back there, but we're going to try. And we have to draw it, which it's questionable if that'll happen.
Looks like this is bound for some rough.
Okay, we got the draw part. About all we got on it. Go. Run. Ah.
16 feet away.
Oh, that almost fell off the face of the planet right there. Hard swing here. No idea. Just gonna try to get it. Just trying to go for par here. Oh, get lucky. That's what I'm talking about. What a putt.
And now let's move to the third hole.
All right. Ooh. This is greasy. This is dangerous. Probably a smart play to go to the left, but okay, so hopefully we got this shot today. No.
It looks like a 6-iron. And unfortunately, he has ended up in the water.
Just hit it fat. Fuck. Let's do it again.
Poor approach shot there. Too sure about this one.
Yes. I love rocks. I love that rock.
He moved down in the rankings after that hole. All right, here's the fourth hole.
Damn. This is a cool course. I'm going to have to add this one to my favorite. Thank you. again. Sit, sit, sit.
And he can't be too happy with that shot.
Not happy with it. But we can make it up with this shot. Yes.
He's got to be pleased with that. And this one's for birdie.
Bury this. Get back to even. This is basically straight.
You're finishing this one?
Yep.
He's going to go down to even par after that hole. And he's also tied for 12th place.
We're going to go on a heater now.
Okay, here is the fifth hole.
Oh, we can. We got. Oh, it's going to be close. But if we hit it well, we can cover that.
Looks like he's going through the branches here.
Sit. Damn.
And I don't think he'll be too pleased with that shot. And I've been hearing this next shot is deep in the rough, folks.
Did he say I've been hearing? Who do you hear that from? Who's he talking to? Oh, this is a gross shot. Heavy rough. All right.
Okay, that shot's back in the fairway, and the green is within reach. Let's see what happens.
Should be par.
The score to beat today, 500 par for our leader.
Okay, we are five back.
And moving on to the sixth here. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
Whew! Got one.
And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole.
Okay, there is a little backstop there.
nice.
Looking pretty good.
Be nice. Sit. Yes.
All right, and he's on. This one's right around 8 feet.
I think we just don't give the hole away. We're good to go. Nice. Let's keep it rolling.
And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole.
We're only one back of Riggy. Let's go get Riggy. Right. No. Don't go in the water.
I think he is going to fly the green.
Pulled it like...
Missing the approach on that one.
Really?
Bit too much club on that one.
I don't like those. I don't like those straight pulls like that. Save the par. That's what I like.
And they will stay in
scrambling well so far.
After that hole. And next on the plate is the eighth hole.
Just fine. Sit. That's good.
Sitting at 2 under for the day.
Nice.
Tied for fifth up on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par five. Looking shot here.
Get past that bush. Nice. Good start to the hole.
And a buck 90 out here.
Good start to the hole. I hope a 3 iron can get there. Thank you.
then. Go.
Going with the three iron. Look out. It's going to get sandy. And missing the approach on that one.
It's okay. It's a par five. Let's just get this up and down. Nice, nice, nice.
And now setting up for the par four. Sand here.
Okay, not bad. I don't think that'll hurt us. It's a pretty short hole.
Let's see how this goes out of the bunker.
Yes, not bad. But I think I'm gonna hit a nine.
And go. Run. Run.
Ah. And this for the birdie.
Okay, I'm gonna take my sweatshirt off. It's getting hot. Goes left, 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 then moves back right. Downhill. I'm gonna go over here just a touch to the left. I think we should be good.
Slow down, hit the hole. Hit the hole. Hit the hole. Oh my goodness.
Just missing here.
How close was that?
Three under for the day after that one. And he's currently tied for fourth up on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on this par four.
How close was that? Oh, short par four. Oh, this is... We can get there, but it's not... Juice ain't worth the squeeze, I don't think.
Find some fairway here.
Just poking out there, about 200.
From 115 yards out.
Okay, I think I'm gonna hit a little knockdown P wedge.
No. Get lucky.
Going with a pitching wedge here.
Sit hard.
It looks like it's going long.
Sit.
that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead.
All right, we got lucky.
It was straight.
Why'd we move it?
And currently sitting at 3 under for the day. Damn. And he's currently tied for 4th place on the leaderboard. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
Good start to the hole.
I think you'll
look. Gotta look.
15 feet away here.
Not bad. It's not as close as we'd like, obviously, but we gotta look.
Today, currently sitting at 3 under par, and he's tied for 4th place on the leaderboard.
That's 3 putts in a row that just barely burnt the edge. Oh, yikes. I don't know if we have. Like way over here, I think, in this rough. Oh, it's forcing us to go right here. Let's do that.
Good. should be fine.
And he won't be too pleased with that.
Oh, whew. Got away with a mystery.
Got lucky you were able to repeat that swing. Ooh, a little tree trouble. I think I'm going to try to sky an 8-iron.
Let's hit a moon ball of an 8-iron. Yeah, we did. We got over that tree quick.
Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2.
Okay, we got a eagle look. Not a fun one, but it's one.
Goodness. Good read.
Another putt that just tickled the rim. Just and another rim tickler.
Get up there. Okay. I mean, we went through that tree, but it worked out. I think that was probably better.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that shot.
I think that probably worked out in our favor. Okay, 90.
Oh, pulled it again? Nope. Be good. Sit. Oh, that's fair.
Okay, he is now on green. And his putt is for birdie.
It's probably fair. Hit it fat. No spin. Okay, don't give the hole away. Should be good.
Finishing this hole out with a solid putt.
Nice.
And after that, 5 under for the day.
Five under.
That means he's in third place on the leaderboard.
We had a double.
Setting up for the next par 4 hole.
And like 4 or 5 putts just burn the edge. Well, this looks like a tricky little hole here. If you don't hit the fairway, you are in trouble.
So far, so good for this one. And from about 120 yards out.
Nice. Okay, I think 21 up should be a few edge here.
Shot with the pitching wedge, and this one's looking pretty good.
Golf shot. What a shot. What a shot.
And setting up on the 16th tee.
Oh, this hole I'm not a fan of, I don't think. I'll let you know after I hit it if I'm a fan of this hole or not. We need 58 to get on. Let's just play it safe. Let's just be a little bitch and play it safe.
Like a 7-iron.
Whew. That would not have made it had it been online with that flag.
This putt's for birdie.
Okay, everything's going left, or right, I mean. Hard left, and then flattens out.
Get out of here with a par. Too hard? Sit now, sit.
Oh,
nope, that was good.
Goodness.
Par. It's what we like.
It's what we like.
I see quite a few birdies on that scorecard for him today. And let's see what the 17th has in store.
Maybe we can carry that line. All right, we'll see.
Going right.
Just is looking fairway bound.
Whew, barely. Barely covered. But it did.
Yeah, about a buck 10 to the pin from here.
It's all that matters is that it did.
Shot there. Didn't have enough club on that.
It's okay.
Our scramble abilities today have been top notch. Let's keep it going.
Oh, get out of here. Damn.
And after that one, there's 600 for the day.
Almost buried that.
And ladies and gentlemen, he's finally here. The final hole.
Oh, this isn't a
maybe six strokes off the lead. Let's see what happens.
Oh, man. This is a force three-shot hole, I think. We'll see if we can just get to the edge of that fucking fairway. Maybe.
Hard off of that hill. There's out of bounds over there. Get. Oh. Oh. Oh, we are so lucky. We are so lucky. Oh, the golf gods like us today. Must be doing something right. Oh my goodness, how lucky is that? All right, so we need... I don't like this hole. This hole's a little nerve-wracking.
And about 110 yards to the pin from here.
This hole's a little pretend golf nerve-wracking. All right, we hit the gap, and we can't scoop it.
Should spin. Yeah, it does. Bird. What a final hole.
What a final hole to escape with a birdie. Are you kidding me? Whew. What a round. What a round. All right. Thanks for joining us today's service in the chapel. Peace.